Wanna sit down? You're feeling lightheaded, standing by the fire is probably not the place you want to be. Come on over and have a seat or something.
I will as soon as I can move.
If she doesn't get anything significant, I got a feeling she's gonna be doing harm to her body in the long run. So I'm gonna support her as best I can and help her see her way through the 21-day challenge.
Oh my God.
Talk to me.
Yes.
You okay?
Yes. That was really scary.
She stood up and she rested her arms on the ceiling. You know, I watched my buddy just collapse like a sack of potatoes and she fell towards the fire, which really scared me. Hopefully it's something that she can stay here and we can find a better source of protein.
I have a genuine concern and care for Ava. It's your only buddy out here, it's your only friend, it's your only support, your only confidant.
Why did you still here?
I never for one instant thought I was leaving. They dragged me out. I just feel like we know each other a lot better than I would have ever known someone in this short amount of time.
Our bond is definitely strong. I thought about it last night. If she wasn't able to stay, I'd miss her. I know my partner needs nutrients. And I'm gonna get out and scout around and see what we can find. It's tough. Hopefully I can come across some real protein. Don't want my partner to keep dropping and having spells where she's falling out. I don't like it. It's awful to look at. So many crevices.
Be a great hole for rodents, snakes. Possum.
Not sure. I've run rings around this jungle, seeing the same stuff and finding nothing. Holy. That's the tent.
That's interesting.
My body doesn't get nutrients soon. I don't know.
I don't want this to be the turning point for us going home, but I'm desperate.
I literally don't know if I'll be able to make it.
I want to show you something I found.
As day breaks on day 17, medics call in the production team for an emergency meeting.
Just go ahead and tell me what happened.
Anoche atrapamos a Steven y Eva tratando de robar comida. Les quitamos la comida e hicimos que regresaran al campamento.
All right, I will go in and notify them, and we'll pull them out of the challenge.
What's up?
Hey, guys. The medic told me that Steven tried to steal food from the tent last night.
You knew the rules, and you broke them. You're being extracted, and that's going to be effective immediately. I'm sorry, but your challenge is over.
Wow.
It's a no-tolerance policy, so we gotta pull you guys.
I gotta do something. My partner was really hungry, and ultimately what I did was just for her. I've really grown to care for her, and it sucks to see someone you care for fall over.
I apologize if this is affecting you too, so
Yeah, I take full responsibility for going along for that trip that I knew I should not have gone on. Steven has every single day provided support that is so much more than I probably could have given myself. And honestly, he has cared for me in ways that I have never had anyone care for me in my entire life. But it definitely makes me like admire and appreciate him.
Once I was in the act of going forward and looking for the food, it was like a switch, you know? It was like objective, find and acquire. That was it. At that time, there was no thought of what could possibly happen if I got caught.
Always something, Steve. Can never just be the hero. Can never just be the good guy.
I don't think I was thinking clearly based on my lack of food, lack of nourishment, and I think it did definitely affect my mental choices. So, biggest apologies, most sincerest to everyone.
Game over.
I would do this again if I was given the chance. But I also understand that, you know, you make some mistakes and they're irreversible, so. That's totally makes sense to me.
Surviving 17 days in the Mayan jungle of the Yucatan, Ava lost a total of 25 pounds. She battled severe dehydration and hunger, pushing her to make a decision which ultimately cost her the challenge.
Disappointed in myself.
Ava's PSR drops from 6.3 to 4.5. Steven came just a week shy of completing the challenge and lost 20 pounds. Desperate to keep his partner in the game, he made a disastrous decision and ultimately suffered the same fate as Ava. His PSR drops from a 7.2 to a 5.4. The survivalists entered the challenge with hopes of conquering the Mayan jungle, but didn't have what it takes to survive, naked and afraid.